Smith working behind the net. Good read by Boyle. Cut in front of him. Ended up with the puck.
A juicy little escape.
Shepard. And he'll find Couture. Bounces up to center. Here's a break.
Interference.
Ryan Clowe scores!
No. Whistle interference to Ryan Clowe.
You're right. Ryan Clowe's going to the penalty box.
He slides in behind the defense. Now, just a little chip up. Ryan Clowe slides in behind the defense. It is Mark Fistrick. He goes down. Ryan gets the puck, scores, but the referee has already blown the whistle, called it off, and Ryan gets two for interference.
So instead of a Shark lead, the Oiler power play comes on the ice in a tie game.
It's actually a pretty smart play by Logan Couture. He just threw it up the ice, but this is a huge moment now, big critical moment for the Sharks.
Face-off win all was key to starting that penalty kill. Sharks get that part of it done. Marlowe killing with Pavelski up front, Boyle and Murray on the back end. And the sellout crowd letting referees Paul Dvorsky and Denny